All right, ready.
Hi, I'm Joe Perry, reporting live from the parking lot of the Item newspaper in Sumter, South Carolina. Today's Tuesday afternoon weather report follows thusly. It's been pretty warm today with temperatures in the high 80s. There's a pretty good chance we're going to see some thunderstorms move through the area later today. Since it's going to rain, you'll have the chance to go on the web. Check out searchsumter.com. All your business is in one place. Have a nice day.